I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. When working on any software, each of us have our own workflow that best suits our needs. In this video, I'll show you how you can customize your UI when working on xApps to help improve your workflow. Let's get started. Here, I have Solidworks xShape open, but this applies to other xApps as well. You can see the Design Manager on the left, the Action Bar on the bottom, and the Reference Triad on the top right. I can move the Design Manager to anywhere I want on screen, or dock the Design Manager to a specific spot when I see a blue box and resize as needed. On the Action Bar, I can right-click a tab and there's an option to display or hide the command names. I can double-click a tab to pin it so that all the options on that tab will remain seen no matter what tab I'm on. There's also a line to separate the sections you pinned. You can tell a tab is pinned by the blue corner, and you can pin as many tabs as you like. I'll double-click again to unpin the tabs that I don't need to see all the time. I can also unlock the action bar by right-clicking on the tab and unlock action bar. By doing this, I can reorder the tabs, move a tab, dock it somewhere else on the screen, and resize it if I want to. If I decide that I actually like the default layout better, I can right-click a tab and select Reset Position. I'll also make sure to lock the action bar because I have a habit of clicking and dragging quickly by accident. Moving to the Reference Triad, there's an arrow next to it. I can click the arrow to open the shortcut view bar and pin the view bar to the graphics area. I can then move the view bar anywhere I want in the graphics area. I like having the toolbar at the default location, so I'll just unpin it from the graphics area. And that's some of the ways you can customize your UI on xApps. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more training content on xApps.